Mellow Grunty's supposed to be in this area, right? Let's start looking for him. Are any of the other Grunties here? Maybe we should see if we can find them first.
Yeah. Oh, man! Because of weakness is a sin. Fleeing from reality changes nothing. I only pray that Mello Grunty comes to realize that soon.
Thank you. baby. Ha! What a wimp! Ha! You should just smash adversity whenever it comes your way!
I'm tracking Mellow Grunty's current position, Nero. So he ran away because of the shock from Moon Tree closing down, Nero? You, this so melodramatic, Nero.
He's begging us to look for him, isn't he?
Okay?
Adelie, he's an NPC. Talking to him isn't going to help at all.
Huh? Someone from Moontree? I'm so sorry. I've been such a bad boy. I'm so sorry for running away. I shouldn't have done it. Please forgive me. I'll never do anything like this again, I promise. Just for you, Adelie, I won't ever run away, okay?
I see. All it took was somebody from Moontree to talk to him.
What a relief. Mello looks like he's okay. Mello was the one who always looked after the guild members. So I just thought we shouldn't forget him, even if he is an NPC.
Oh, I understand. I think it's important to feel that way.
Well, let's head back to the at-home, all right?